For short-term effect, we have done blood supply. When you exercise, the oxygen demand increases highly, meaning blood flow speeds up rapidly. The more blood our athlete can get around the body, the more exercise they can do.
Synovial fluid is our long-term. It is a fluid that helps to lubricate tendons and joints when exercising to stop injuries and to stop causing damage. This will normally start to occur when starting a warm-up.